Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unlink a Roku device from your account. Roku devices are a great way to access your various streaming services, such as Netflix, Hulu, Prime Video, YouTube TV, and more. However, if you upgrade your Roku devices and are considering donating, selling, or giving them to someone else, the first thing you'll want to do is unlink those devices from your account. This ensures that whoever gets the Roku device next won't be able to make purchases on your account. Now let's walk through the steps to unlink a Roku device from your Roku account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to roku.com, and then click Sign in the upper right corner of the screen. The Roku account sign-in screen appears. Step 2. Enter the email and password associated with your Roku account, and then click Sign in. You'll be signed in and routed back to the Roku home screen. Step 3. Click the profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click My Account in the drop-down menu. The My Account screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of the My Account screen to the My Linked Devices section. You'll see a list of your linked Roku devices in this section. Step 5. Find the Roku device you want to unlink from your account, and then click Unlink in the Actions column in that row. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to unlink this device from your account. Click Unlink. You'll be returned to the My Linked Devices section, where this device will now be unlinked from your Roku account. Additionally, a message will appear at the top of this screen informing you that your Roku device has been unlinked successfully. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.